Hey guys, welcome to Ace Mining, where we discuss crypto mining strategies for survival. Ever since I made the video, when I compared the ROI of LHR cards, you guys have been asking me to make a video on how to mine Ryo, since it's been one of the most profitable coins to mine on Nvidia LHR as well as AMD GPUs. So today, I'm gonna show you how you can mine Ryo from scratch. If you guys are interested in money, crypto, and mining, watch this video until the end. Before I begin, I want to make it clear that by making this video, I am not recommending you to start mining Ryo. By the time you may be seeing this video, there is always a chance that the profitability numbers may have changed. So I do recommend you to do your own research before you proceed. Now with that out of the way, let's get into the video. Before we start to mine Ryo, first and foremost thing we need before mining a cryptocurrency is the cryptocurrency wallet. So right now I'm on the official Ryo cryptocurrency website. So for wallet you have a couple of options. There is obviously the local wallet, which is installed onto your Windows, Mac or Linux PC. And then you have the option to create a web wallet, command line, online wallet generator, as well as mobile platforms. If you want to mine Ryo and hold it for longer, I suggest you use the online wallet generator. I'm gonna use the Ryo web wallet, so let's open that. So it just asked me to add the icon to the desktop. There are two options: restore a wallet from a seed address and create a new wallet. So I'm gonna create new, and then it asks for a username and password. So let's go ahead and select that. Wallet name will be Ryo and I'll use a random password, and then let's hit create wallet. So now that will give us a wallet address, seed phrase, viewing key and spending key. So I suggest you save all these details at this point so you can recover the wallet in case you cannot access it, and especially the seed phrase, that is the most important right here. So for now, it's asking to confirm your mnemonic seed words and enter the first 10 words of your mnemonic seed in the correct order. So let's select that. And now after confirming the first 7 words of the seed phrase, there is an option to open the wallet. So now my wallet is created and I can use this wallet address to mine Ryo. Keep in mind guys, keep the seed phrase and all the wallet details somewhere safe. Make a document of it, take a screenshot or upload the details to your drive space, or you can write it down as well, whatever works for you. Alternatively, you can also use Ryo wallet address from an exchange it is listed on. If you are planning to mine your Ryo and sell it while it is profitable and not actually hold it, so in that case, let's look at the exchanges Ryo is available on. So as of now, only two exchanges have Ryo listed on them, and the topmost is TradeOgre, and the second one is Grex24, and the volume of trade, TradeOgre has 99.8% volume and Grex24 has 0.03. And I have read a lot of bad reviews about Grex24 as well, so I suggest you stay away from that. And even though I do not recommend trading on TradeOgre, but at the moment for trading Ryo, this is the only exchange with the maximum volume of trade. So if you are looking to sell your Ryo and convert into other altcoins or Bitcoin, you can use TradeOgre. All you have to do is register for an account on TradeOgre. It's gonna ask you for an email address and password. Now the next thing it is gonna ask you is to activate two-factor authentication, which I highly recommend that you should enable it. Now you can use Authy app as well as Google Authenticator to enable 2FA. In my case, I'm gonna use Google Authenticator app. And now it says Google Authenticator is active. Now let's get back to the market. Now we will search for our coin, which is Ryo. So Ryo can be traded with Bitcoin on this exchange. Next thing you have to do is click on your profile icon and go to balances, and then search for Ryo, and then you will get the option to withdraw as well as deposit. So just click on deposit, and then you will get your Ryo wallet address. So all you have to do is copy that address and input that into the miner. And the balances tab, it shows your balance, which is the amount of coin that you own, as well as its estimated value in US dollars. However, keep in mind guys, since this currency is only listed on TradeOgre and the liquidity of this coin is relatively low, so don't go on thinking that just like you sell your Ethereum, you will get the same margin for Ryo as well, because the trade volume is low for these altcoins. So for example, you have $100 worth of Ryo available on the exchange. If you convert that to Bitcoin, obviously there will with the trading fees of the exchange itself, plus you may have to reduce the price of the currency which is listed here in order to get it for people to buy on this exchange, because that is how exchanges work. So keep in mind about this thing, and this is the only reason I was a bit skeptical about mining Ryo. So now that I have made the clear about the exchange situation as well as the wallet situation, Next step would be for us to mine Ryo itself. In order to mine Ryo, which is based on the Kryptonite GPU algorithm, we need to get XMR stack, and here I am on the XMR stack GitHub, and make sure to select the GPU one, which is this one. As you can see, it says here for CPU, here for CPU, and this one is for GPU. And here you have the option to download the miner. So let's do that. The creators of this miner are actually the founders of the cryptocurrency Ryo itself and a lot of other cryptocurrencies which are based on the Kryptonite algorithm. There are other miners which you can download to mine cryptocurrencies like Ryo or other currencies that are based on the same algorithm. But for now, I really recommend mining it with XMR stack. So then you have to extract the miner and you will get this application called XMR stack. So let's just double click on it, and it's fairly easy process. It is asking to use a simple method, type Y and press enter, and then it's gonna ask you to select the coin which you want to mine, and for that you have to select Ryo. Now it's asking for pool address, so obviously after the wallet, next thing you are gonna need is a mining pool. So if you go on mining pool stats and select the pools for the currency which is Ryo, as of now the most hash rate for this cryptocurrency is on their official pool, which is ryocurrency.com, and the second one is Monero Ocean. In a future video, I'm gonna tell you more about this pool. Actually, what Monero Ocean is, it's like NiceHash. What I mean by that is it has all these coins listed based on this Kryptonite algorithm, and Ryo is also encoded in that, and it mines Ryo to the pool, which is Monero Ocean, and then you get paid out in Monero. This eliminates the part where you have to send your coin to an exchange like Trade Dogger and then convert it into bitcoins and then withdraw that local cryptocurrency to sell at your exchange. As we all know, most of the cryptocurrency wallets support XMR, which is Monero, so a lot of miners do prefer getting the payouts in XMR, but for now we are gonna be focusing on getting the payouts in Ryo itself. Hence we are gonna be using the official Ryo pool. So just click on getting started. So mining pool address is pool.ryocurrency.com and the port number is 3333. We also have a command line example for the pool, so let's copy that and paste it in the miner and press enter. Now it asks for username, which is our wallet address. So next thing we have to do is copy the wallet address and paste it in the miner and then press enter. Now for password, I'm gonna leave it blank, and for TSL/SSL, I'm gonna select N for no. Now it's gonna ask for admin prompt, so just click yes, and by then you should be connected to the pool and mining process should begin, just like it started here. While you are in the miner window, you have to press H in order to see your hash rate. As of now, I'm getting 2800 hashes per second, and when I looked at what to mine, I should be getting around 3300 hashes on Kryptonite GPU algorithm for my RX 6800, which is the GPU I'm using right now for testing. For now, I'm not gonna get into overclocking the GPU for this particular algorithm, and the low hash rate could also be due to the fact that I have OBS running for recording this video, and that too consumes resources. Now for checking the stats on pool, click on worker statistics and paste in your wallet address on which you are mining, and you should be presented with the stats on the pool itself. Now another thing to note is the minimum payout for mining Ryo on this pool is 10 Ryo, and once you reach that threshold, you will be paid out to your wallet/exchange. And since my RX 6800 makes more than 30 Ryo per day, even with a mid-range card, I guess that goal is totally achievable. So that was all about mining Ryo. I guess now I have covered everything that you need to know if you want to mine this cryptocurrency. Guys, this was a highly requested video. Ever since I made the comparison of the profitability and ROI numbers on LHR cards, if you have any doubts or questions regarding this video, please make sure to ask them in the comments. Also, if you want me to make a separate video on Monero Ocean mining pool, where you mine Ryo and other altcoins and get paid out in Monero, let me know about that as well, because I find it kind of interesting, because a lot of miners won't be comfortable to use exchanges like Trade Dogger to trade the crypto, and maybe they want to hold XMR because it is available on most of the exchanges. So let me know about that as well. If you wanna contact me or need any help regarding mining, gaming or PC building in general, you can join our Discord server. The link is given in the description. Our community is growing day by day. I or someone knowledgeable will definitely help you. Also in the description, I'll be putting links to all the websites I talked about in this video, which will include the links of wallet, miners, as well as the mining pool, so you can check that out as well. So that was it for this video, guys, and as always, goodbye and happy mining.